Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a type of a barn vlog. Right now I'm going out to brush Geronimo. I haven't brought my tack out yet because I'm just going to let him stay free while I brush him. He is muddy. Like, it's really muddy out here because we had that winter thing where it was like 50 below. So everything's wet. But here he is. Dirty self. Alright, we'll get started on brushing him, and then, but I will be going on a trail ride. Our woods just got cleared because a bunch of trees fell from a summer storm, so, yes, we'll get on that. We're going trail riding today, so it'll be fun. He's getting cleaner, guys. Let's see if I can zoom up. He's getting cleaner. Don't mind the mud. It's just like, there he's being mean to Beauty. He's getting cleaner. All clean. He doesn't look that clean, but I mean, he's better. Tail is tamed. Mane is tamed. So now I'm going to go saddle up. Well, I'm not saddling up. I'm just going to be riding bareback through the woods. Yeah. So we can get our stuff. So right here we have my Fallon Taylor helmet that I'll be using. I absolutely love this thing. It's a little tight on my head because I got a big head, but and then I got my Geronimo's reins. These are from my company, so if you want some, just order on Instagram or Facebook and then you can get in touch. But these are my retro rainbow reins, so that's what I'll be using today, and I'm gonna put them on my bridle, and then we're gonna go get Geronimo. Got them all set. He's got his bridle on, which I gotta get some leather pieces for that, and then his reins, and then we'll be heading out into the woods.
Start each other's fires. We just know that we'll be alright. Even though we kicked out the party, cause we both hate everybody. We're the ones they wanna be like. So don't let me down. Keep me in trouble. Born to be wild. Out in the jungle. And I don't wanna be somebody without your body. Cut my bitch off, she being stubborn. My use is your